Hey, and welcome to my 2012 blog, Dave's Big Giveaway. So I've decided to give away just about everything that I own. Now, I know that's not an original idea. First of all, I'm not getting rid of everything. For instance, this is a poem that my nephew wrote and gave to me for Christmas. I'm holding on to this, especially because it has the line, "Hope Lodge held my first Christmas party. I tried not to do a lot of farty." Which I think is one of the best rhymes ever written in the history of poetry. I could be biased, but I'm not getting rid of this. But most everything else I'm getting rid of. And I know it's not an original idea. Other people have done it. I know to like cleanse themselves or whatever their reasons were. But I think my primary reason is to show, or hopefully show, that the physical things that we have aren't what makes us happy. It's the people that we have in our lives that make us happy. I've been reminded about this many times throughout my life, and I've been reminded that having a loving family and awesome friends can get you through anything. And a couple of years ago, I was reminded about this when a friend of mine was moving away. I won't name his name because he might be embarrassed, but he played with U2 once, which is pretty damn cool. He was moving away, and he gave me his old MacBook, an iPhone, a snowboard, and a bunch of other stuff. And it just blew my mind and got me thinking about all the stuff that I had and how really wasn't, when you thought about it, when I thought about it, really wasn't that important. And it got me thinking about the world and how, the world, a lot of the world runs based on the idea that the more stuff you have, the happier you're going to be, but that's not true. And I'm definitely not in the 1%, but compared to most people in the world, I have tons of stuff, including my huge t-shirt collection. And it got me thinking about that, and which led to the idea of me getting rid of everything, starting with my t-shirts. And that led to Skating for Hope, which I think again proves that the stuff that I had, which was all those t-shirts, didn't make me nearly as happy as Skating for Hope did. Which isn't a physical thing that you can have, it's just an idea. And made me a lot more happier than those t-shirts. I've already started to give away my stuff. I gave my started with something that I thought was going to be difficult to let go of, my framed Pearl Jam 10 LP. But I gave it to my friend Sherry for her birthday, and here's the video that goes along with that. And there's a lot more to come. Thank you to my family and friends for supporting me through a lot of things and my blogs and everything, and Skating for Hope, which wouldn't have happened without their help. There's a lot more giveaways to come, so I hope you come along for the ride. Thanks for watching. So it's December 16, 2011, and it's my friend Sherry's birthday, and this is my first recording for my 2012 blog, in which I plan to give away just about everything I own. I'll probably keep my guitar, my computer, pictures, like my grandfather's dog tags. I'll probably keep these. I probably won't give these away. But my plan is to give away just about everything I own. And this is a prized possession of mine. It's my 10 LP framed. And I'm going to give it to my friend Sherry for her birthday. And it's going to be, it's kind of hard to let this go, but I know it's going to a big Pearl Jam fan. And Eddie Stone, Jeff, Mike McCready, who has Crohn's disease like me, and Matt, who you didn't drum on this album, but you're in the band now. Thank you for everything, all the inspiration, all the, in a way, a one Pearl Jam song gone off their 2006 self-titled album. Inspired this blog because one of the lines is, "If nothing is everything, then I'll have it all." And I think that, I think nothing is everything. Things like this, I love having it, I'm not going to be any less happy. I'm going to be happier giving it to Sherry. I mean, that's really what Christmas is about. That's what I think life should be about, really. So anyway, no offense to you, Pearl Jam. I love you. I love this album. This album, it was my drinking album. When I used to drink, I would put on 10, and my goal would be to be drunk before, by the time Black came on, I wanted to be drunk. That was my goal. So anyway, I hope Sherry enjoys this. I think she will. And happy birthday, Sherry. And thank you, Pearl Jam.